We have one area that we do always keep a focus on, and that is what we call essential services. Our small towns are very important within the region, and we want to make sure that we always keep our eye on having that hardware store or that grocery store or gas station or those things that are so absolutely critical to the population of those towns. And so on the retail side, those are where we do focus some of our energies as well.